matter. This is what people who have researched food, and I follow people who are into these things, they say that the best butter to eat is the pure, proper butter. And for years they told us that that's the bad butter for us. No, that is the good butter for us to eat.
Stop.
Hmm?
Stop. Stop margarine.
No, not stop margarine. Just the one that says butter. The one that says butter. The reason it is good for you is that one, when you eat, you actually use it as fuel in your body. Whereas the other one that has been refined by man, remember we say we can't trust man? That one you store it as fat. It's not easy for you to digest it and use it. We hear here in the Bible, it mentions butter. It's not mentioned in margarine. It says butter. So find proper butter that hasn't been tempered so much with it. Because the margarine and all that stuff, they muck about with it too much. For them to make it to that so that you can eat it, it goes through processing, and then they take this one out and they take this out, and then they say, oh, now you can eat it. No. And if you see, to be honest with you, if you put that margarine in the cooker, you'll see how it melts. It melts differently from the original butter. Or if you put water on it, it will react differently from the original butter.